giving, so we wanted to help the town of Paradise and the victims of the campfire just have a good hot meal.
Firefighters come in, and I thought they were coming to eat something to eat, and I feel a little worse than here. You haven't done enough, now I'm going to come work?
Normally we would be home with our families after Thanksgiving, but these people lost everything in the fire, so seeing them happy and come together and having somewhat of a normalcy, it's a good thing for us to see.
I would say it was a good Thanksgiving because I got to help some people out.
Luckily everyone I know is safe. I didn't lose anybody, so I'm very fortunate. So.